It's 50 days since Passover, the day Jesus was crucified. Now thousands of Jewish pilgrims come to Jerusalem for the festival of Pentecost.
Any sign of Jesus' followers?
No. I assume they've all gone back to Galilee.
Do you? Just make sure your men are ready. If they return, you have to deal with them. I cannot call upon the Romans again.
Stephen, we're glad you're here, brother. This way. We must be careful, though. They're watching us.
John, I'm glad you're all safe. It's good to see you again, Stephen. Matthew.
What form will it take? When will it come?
Jesus said all we had to do is ask. I have been asking. Every day.
The Holy Spirit will come when the time is right. I think we should pray together. Our Father, who is in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Speak those languages.
The Holy Spirit. He is with us.